Aloha, me old chums. So you better have a long one.
Set it up for everyone, he said. And everyone commenced to do what they were doing before it turned the hedge. And he walked up to a stranger and he asked her with a grin, "Can you tell me, friend, what time the show begins?" And he moved into the corner, it's not like a gentle heart. Backstage, five cops stood by the stairs. Lily had two queens, she was hoping for a third to match her pair. Outside the streets were filling up and the windows opened wide. A gentle breeze was blowing and you could feel it from inside. Lily caught another bit and drew up the jet of the wires. Big Jim was no one's fool, he owned the town's only diamond mine. He made his usual entrance, looking so dandy and so fine. With his bodyguards and 7K and every hero phrase, he took whatever he wanted and he laid it all away. With his bodyguards and 7K, no match for the jet boom heart. Rosemary combed her hair and took the carriage in town. She slipped in through the side door, looking like a queen without a crown. She furtered her false eyelashes and whispers in his ear, "Sorry, darling, that I'm late," but he didn't seem to hear. He was staring at a space over at the jail. I know I've seen that face before. Big Jim was thinking to himself, "Well, maybe down in Mexico, a picture up on somebody's shelf." Then the crowd began to stamp their feet and the house lights lit dim. And in the darkness of the room, there was only Jim and him. They're staring at the butterfly, just drew the jet to her heart. Well, Lily was a princess, fair skin and precious as a child. She did whatever she wanted to, had a certain class at the time, she had smiled. She'd come away from a broken home, had lots of strange affairs. With men in every walk of life that took her everywhere. But she never met anyone while alive or dead. The hanging just came in unnoticed and was being winding down. The drilling in my wife kept up, I know I'd see the pain in a man. There was known all around, it really had Jim's ring. Nothing would ever come between Lily and his end. No, nothing ever would, except maybe Jim. Seeing the reflection in the night, she was tired of the attention, tired of playing the role of Big Jim's wife. She'd done a lot of bad things, never once tried suicide. Just hoping to do just one good deed before she died. She's gazing to the future, riding on the checkered hearts. Lily took off her dress and buried it away. As she looked right out, she left it here. Well, I guess you know I would have done someday. Be careful not to touch the wall of the brand new coat of paint. I'm glad to see you still alive, all looking like a saint. Well, now my highway puts this coming for the Jaguars. The backstage manager was pacing all around by chair. Is something funny going on? I said, I just feel it in here. He went to get the hanging just begun. The leading actor hurried by and adopts your mom and mom. There was no actor anywhere, hidden in the jacket heart. Lily's arms were locked around a man that she dearly loved to touch. She began couldn't stand her hiding her so much. I missed you so, she said to him, you felt you were sincere. But far beyond the door, you felt jealousy and fear. Just another night, a life for a jailer heart. If no one knew the circumstances, they said that it happened pretty quick. The door to the dressing room was open. Hold the ball, the flick. If Big Jim was standing there, you could have seen surprise. Rosemary in my side, steady in her eyes. She was with Big Jim, she was leaning to the jail bars. If two doors down, the boys found and made it through the wall. This time out the back seat, said that they got off with quite a haul. In the darkness of the river, they waited on the ground. For one moment, my living business back in town. Oh, they couldn't go no further down the Jacob Hearts. The next day was hanging day, the sky was overcast and black. Big Jim lay covered up, killed by a pin knife in the back. When Rosemary on the gallows door, she didn't even blink. The hanging judge was sober, all he hadn't had a drink. The only person missing on the scene was the jailer heart. The cabaret was empty now, the sound said close for a bit. And Lily had already taken all the dye out of her hair. She was thinking about her father, who she very rarely saw. Thinking about Rosemary Ann, thinking about the law. But most of all, she was thinking about the jailer heart.
High five if you stuck in that 10 minutes there. Ciao.